Once again, I have a quick and dirty tutorial for you. This is the CleanROM installation. I know it's taken a long time, but it's finally here. I'm not going to narrate too much on the video. The on-screen instructions should be enough to get you through the installation. This video will guide you through building a good foundation for the portable emulating device that is the GPD XD Plus. This will include the installation of CleanROM, TWRP, and Magisk. Make sure and pause the video when needed. It will run at a fast pace. So buckle up, keep your hands in the card at all times. Let's do this. Make sure and download the SP Flash version of CleanROM. It should be a .7z file. If you have a .zip file, you have the TWRP version and it's the wrong version. For the Magisk file, make sure you do not get the Magisk manager. You need the magisk.zip file. Also, make sure to keep it as a zip and do not extract it. The XD Plus is fussy with memory cards, and it'll want to format it most of the time, and you end up losing your data. So I've used different apps to try to format the card, and I found that the SD memory card formatter works best with the XD Plus, and the XD Plus doesn't complain. I've provided you with a link to the application in the description below. What we are doing here is replacing stock recovery with TWRP. On the website, I will explain more on what Android recovery is and why TWRP is better. Just know, when you see recovery, you're dealing with TWRP. It is important that you follow the instructions that are given. First, click on download, then connect the USB cable. If your XD Plus is not recognized, then first click download, then press and hold volume plus on the XD Plus, then connect the USB. If you follow these instructions and you see an Android image and the words no command, repeat the steps to install TWRP. Bye. we're using TWRP to back up the device's NVData and we'll transfer it to our new CleanROM installation. NVData includes information like the XD's MAC ID. If you have multiple XDs on your network, this is especially important because you want to avoid the XDs fighting over the same connection. Once the XD Plus starts up, go ahead and select Setup as New, and from there just fill out your information and finish the installation wizard. Once you're at your home screen, take note of the top right hand side of your screen. If you have a headphone icon, then follow the instructions that are in orange. If you don't see the headphone icon, just ignore the orange instructions. The developer for CleanROM has included a very useful feature in the firmware. You are now able to reboot into recovery or TWRP right from the power menu. We are installing Magisk and the process is called flashing a zip. Take note and get familiar with this process because this is how you will update CleanROM. You can even use this process to change your boot animation. Ultimately, how you set up your card is really up to you. You can set it up to work as portable storage or internal storage. There are advantages to both, but the determining factor for me is the fact that the internal setting will not allow you to access the card on anything but the XD Plus. This means that you will be forced to transfer data using the speed limitations of the USB 2.0 connection by using the USB cable. My suggestion is use it as portable storage and then you can remove your micro SD card and access it on any other device that you want, including your PC. It is good practice to keep updated with Magisk. Magisk is actively developed and frequently updated. You're going to want to clear your Google Play data. This will help avoid problems connecting to the Play Store after installing Magisk. Okay, so The developer has put a lot of time into CleanROM. He's even rebuilt TWRP so that it's compatible with the XD Plus. I can tell you, in the whole time that I've been helping people with troubleshooting their XD or XD Plus, that most of them could have been avoided by making backups. All you need to do is use TWRP and make a backup. That way you can always revert to a previous state. It's really easy, so please take advantage of it. So that's it. You made me a liar. I put a whole bunch of narration into this. I hope you guys enjoyed this. If you find this useful, please like or subscribe.